All right, hi everybody. Hi dancers, my name's Miss Olivia. Today we're gonna be doing some ballet and some tap. We're gonna start with ballet. So if you've got ballet shoes on, that's perfect. Anything that you can point your feet in though, you can be barefoot or have socks on. Just make sure no sneakers. And before we get started, I'm gonna have some things set out that you might wanna grab from around the house. So I've got four obstacles. So I'm using two cones and two dots. But whatever you have, you could use stuffed animals, you could use pillows, you could use toys, anything that you've got around the house, you might want to grab about four of them. That way we've got them all together and we can use them, you can use them when I'm using them. All right, the next thing that I've got here is this really pretty pink fairy wand. But whatever you've got that you want to dance with, it could be a wand or it could be some sort of toy that you like to dance around the house with. Anything that you like, you can grab that so that when I get out my wand, you have something to dance with too. So I'm gonna put this away now. Now friends, the last thing that I have is a ballet bar. So this is my ballet bar. Do you see it? Look, it's really big, so I'm assuming you guys probably don't have that at your house. So whatever you've got that will help you keep your balance, it could be a chair, it could be even just the wall, or maybe you could hold on to your mom or dad's hands. Anything that's gonna help you to balance. All right, everybody, hopefully we've all got stuff that we can use. Now let's all sit down, because before we start dance class, what do we have to do? What do you think? We have to stretch, right? Yeah, we've got to stretch. So let's all sit down with our legs stretched out in front of us. And we're going to point our toes. Toes go to sleep. Wake up, toes. Oh my goodness. Now they're all flexed. And put your toes back to sleep. Sleepy toes. Wake up, toes. Uh-oh, now they're flexed. Let's put them back to sleep. Go to sleep, toes. Up. Now our toes are gonna stay asleep, but we're gonna stay sitting nice and tall. So in ballet, I like to think of myself as a princess. So do princesses sit like this? No, right? I don't think so. I think they sit really, really straight and tall. So that's how I like to sit in ballet. Can you sit like me? Good. We sit really, really nice and tall. Good. Now, friends, we are going to take our hands, reach them really, really, really high, staying sitting really tall, and we're going to reach as far as we can, really, really far, and then we're going to touch our toes, and if you can't touch your toes, just reach as far as you can, and come back up. Good. Let's try that again. We're going to reach up really, really high, like we're trying to reach the clouds. Now reach forward, really, really far, and relax. Good, and come all the way back up. Good job, dancers. Now, friends, let us put our feet together, but we don't want them to come apart at all, so I think we're gonna need some glitter glue. Maybe today I'm gonna paint mine rainbow sparkly glitter glue. But you can choose any color that you like. If you have a color in mind, shout it out really loud. Good. Now let's take our glitter glue and we're gonna paint the bottom of our feet with it. Paint it on. My feet look super sparkly now. Now I'm gonna stick them together. Good, we stick them together. Now they can't come apart. Good. Now we're ready to flap our butterfly wings. My butterfly wings are also pink and sparkly. I wonder what color yours are. If you know what color your butterfly wings are, shout it out so loud.
good.
Now remember, dancers, even though we're in our butterfly, we still want to sit really straight and tall like a princess. Good. And remember, our feet are glued together. They don't come out at all. Good. Now let's land safely down. Good. Now, friends, I seem to think that my butterfly wings are ready to get a little bigger. You know how when butterflies grow, they might get a little bigger? Yeah? Can we make a big butterfly wing? That's when we take one foot and we stretch it up like this. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Stretch it out. Now I've got a really big butterfly wing, but this wing still needs to be stretched out. Let's stretch this one out too. Stretch it out. Now it's all stretched out. Now, dancers, this is a little tricky.
All right, everybody,
let's try here. I'm gonna start over my song.
Stretch out your legs really wide.
Gotta start over my song. We're not ready for that yet. All right, dancers, now this is a little tricky. We're gonna try to lift up both of our butterfly wings at once. Can we try that? It's a little crazy, right? Gotta balance. And now we've got big, beautiful butterfly wings. And come all the way back down. Good, dancers. Now, friends, let's turn into some other different animals. What other animals could we turn into? What about a mermaid? Yeah, a mermaid. I love mermaids. Let's lay on our bellies. And we're gonna lift up really tall. Push into the ground. Lift up so tall like a mermaid. Good. Can we sing like Ariel now? Ah, ah, beautiful. And let's come all the way back down. Now we're asleep. Wake up! And back to sleep. Oh, so sleepy. Wake up! Good! And now let's come back sitting up. What other animals should we turn into today? I want to turn into a puppy. Do you guys like puppies? I'm going to turn into a little puppy. So I'm going to take my hands down and I'm going to go upside down and I'm staying on my hands and feet. And I'm going to wag my puppy dog tail. Woof, woof, woof. Woof, woof, woof. And come back down. Good job, dancers. All right, everybody. Now, it is time to become yoga clocks. So we're gonna stretch out our legs really, really wide, sitting down on the ground. And we're gonna get ready to go side to side. Here we go.
All right, everybody, let's wind up our yoga clocks.
Stretch out really wide.
Really wide.
Good. Let's stretch out our arms really wide too. We're gonna go side to side.
Here
we go.
Look
at us. We're little yoga clocks.
Little yoga clock.
Tick tock. Little yoga clock. Tick tock. Little yoga clock. And freeze. Good freeze. All right, let's reach down and try to tickle our toes. Tickle, tickle, tickle.
Come all the way up and wind up your knees.
All the way up, tickle your knees. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Belly button. Tickle your bellies.
And wind up your nose.
And tickle your nose.
Okay.
All right, we're going to go fast this time. Are you ready? We're going to try to go really, really fast. This one's so fun. Let's go. Tuck. Little yoga clock, tick tock. Little yoga clock, oh my goodness, so fast.
Little yoga clock,
tick tock. Little yoga clock, and freeze.
Everybody,
that was so silly.
Let's wind up,
let's wind up our ears. Tickle, tickle.
Everybody wind up your mouth.
Blah, 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 blah. Tickle your mouth.
And wind up your shoulders.
And your shoulders.
And wind up your hair.
And your hair. Scrunch, scrunch, scrunch. Scrunch, scrunch, scrunch. That's silly. All right, friends. Are you ready to go slow motion? This one is so fun. We're going to go all the way to one toe and all the way to the other. Really slowly, all the way over. Tick, tock, little yoga clock. Good.
Tock,
little yoga clock. Tick,
tock,
little yoga. Ready, one to the front. Clock. Good. Great job, everybody. Let's clap for ourselves. We did a great job. Yeah, now that we're all stretched out, we're gonna do some ballet moves. Let's practice our ballet positions. Who knows first position? Good, it's our heels together and our toes apart. What about second position? That's when we stand out wide, just like this. What about third? That one's a little tricky. It's when we take our front heel and connect it to the middle of our back foot. And we make a T with our feet. Yeah, we make a T. Then we slide our front foot forward. Now our front foot is in front of our back foot. Now we're in fourth position. Now we are going to connect our front heel to our back toe. Kind of like a V, a sideways V. And that is our fifth position. Now let's close back to first. Good. Let's practice our arms, our ballet positions with the arms. What's first position with our arms? It's like this, with our arms right in front of us and we're making a big O, like we're hugging a beach ball. Yeah? Now, in second position, we bring our arms out to the side like we're blowing up our beach ball. Let's blow it up together. Uh-oh! I popped it! Let's bring it back to first and try again. Uh-oh! I popped it again! Oh no! Let's try it one more time. Let's not go that far. We'll just go a little bit less than that. Ready? There, stop. Now we're in second position. Perfect. All right, let's bring one arm up and the other arm up. It's our third position. And now we bring the first arm up and the other arm is going to come in front like this. This is our fourth position. We've got one arm up in the sky and one arm hugging our beach ball. And switch sides. This is our other fourth position. Now reach both arms up high. This is our beautiful fifth position. And now we come all the way down and we put our hands on our hips. Good. Now let's practice some pliés. Pliés are when we bend our knees and then we stretch them. Bend and stretch them. Bend and stretch. Bend and stretch. Let's try our relevés too. Can you say relevé? Good. Our relevés are when we go up on our tippy toes and then we come back down. Up on our tippy toes, come back down. Up on our tippy toes, back down. Up on our tippy toes, and down. Good. Now our tendus, we're gonna pretend that our feet are paintbrushes and we're gonna paint forward and back. Forward and back. Forward and back. Forward and back. Let's try the other side too. What color are you painting the floor? Today I'm painting purple. Good. Now friends, one more move before we get to dance it out with music. Let's practice our passes. Can you say passe? good. Our passes are when we take one foot and we bring it all the way up to the other knee. And remember, we want our knees to be out to the side. Let's try it on the other side too. And down. Those are our passes. So let's start with those ballet moves and we'll dance them all together. And I might do some other moves too. So you just follow along and try to do whatever I'm doing. All right, dancers, you know what? Let's get out our wand or whatever we're using to dance with. I'm gonna dance with my wand, but you can dance with whatever you'd like. All right, ready? Let's take our wand or whatever out to the side and try our pliés. Plie, plie, and releve, releve, good, good dancers. All right, ready? We're going to chasse. We're going to chase our front foot. Good dancers, all the way in a big circle. Chasse, chasse, good. And come back to the center. Good. Let's do our tendus. Side to side. Tendus. Good. That's it. All right, dancers, let's roll it out. Roll it out. And roll it down. And back up. And let's sway side to side. Paint our magic in the air. Good. And chassés around in a circle. Chassé, chassé. Good. Chassés. And back to the center. Good. All right, dancers, let's try our passe.
Will you marry me?
Passe.
Can I say something even crazier?
Yes. And down. Take a bow. Good, dancers. Clap for yourselves. That was awesome. All right, friends. Now I'm going to get out my ballet bar. But whatever you have to balance, you can get out that. Whatever you want to balance with. So I've got my ballet bar. Get out whatever you're gonna balance with, whether it's a chair or a parent's hand or just the wall. It's okay if you're just using the wall. We just need something to balance with. Good. Now dancers, we're gonna put our hands on the bar and we're gonna try a couple different ballet moves. We're gonna start with our pliés, but we're gonna go plié, releve, plié, releve. So we're putting them together. Plié and releve and plié and releve. Good. And then we're gonna do our tendus. We're gonna tendu forward and the other side, painting the floor. Good. And now dancers, we're gonna do our arabesque. Can you say arabesque? Good. Our arabesque is when we take one foot back and we lift it up with a straight leg and a pointed toe. And we lift it up so high. And come down. And let's try the other side. So we lift it up, 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 up. And down, 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 down. Good, dancers. Now let's put that all together with music. Stay on your bar. Here we go. Hands on the bar. First position. Pliés.
Why are there
and releve.
So
plié.
Releve.
Plié.
On the
releve. Plié. And releve. Now tendus.
Rainbows are visions.
Painting the floor.
And painting the floor.
Tendus. tendu. Now arabesque.
So we
lift that back leg really high.
Choose to believe it.
And down.
I know there are
ways. Other side. Here we go.
Someday
arabesque. Reach up really high.
Rainbow connection.
Arabesque.
Another.
And come back down. Good. Clap for yourselves, dancers. That was great. We're ready to put away our ballet bar or whatever we were using. You guys did amazing. Good job, friends. All right, everybody. It's time to get out our obstacles. So we're going to get out all the obstacles we have. Hopefully we've got about four, but it doesn't really matter for this one. We're putting them out all across the floor, all over in no particular order. Just spread them out. And we're going to pretend that they're rocks and we are little fish. And those are going to be our homes. We like to sleep on our rocks. What? Sleep on our rocks? I know, but that's because we're fish. All right, everybody. Find an obstacle that's going to be your rock to sleep on. Ready?
Lots of little fish.
Everybody find a rock.
On a rock in the bottom of the ocean.
Go to sleep.
They lifted up their heads.
Wake up.
And they shook out
and
their
shake
tails.
Out your tail. Shake out your tail. Let's go swimming.
Swimming, let's go swimming.
Swimming up on our tippy toes.
Swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming.
Good, up on our tippy toes. Let's swim, swim.
And the little fish.
Find a rock and go to sleep. Maybe we stretch while we sleep.
And when they woke up. They were a little bit dirty.
Uh-oh.
They took a shower.
We're a little dirty.
Wash
your hair.
And they washed their ears.
And their ears.
And they washed their tummies.
And their tummies.
And they washed their very long fishy
our fishy beards.
Beards.
What?
Nose.
And our noses.
And
our toeses.
And
then they said, wait a minute. We're fish. We don't take showers.
Let's
go
swimming.
Up on our tippy toes.
Let's go
swimming. Up on our tippy toes. Swim, 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 swim.
Oh,
so sleepy. Let's go back to our rocks.
Sleepy, sleepy. And when they woke up,
wake up!
They decided to ride their bicycles.
Ride our bicycles, okay. Let's ride our bicycles.
And they rode to the right.
Good dancers.
Night,
night, night, night, night.
They rode down
ride down the hill.
Faster,
oh, can you go faster?
And then they
good.
Said,
what do they say?
Wait a minute.
We're fish. We don't ride bicycles.
Let's go swimming.
Up on our tippy toes, let's go swimming.
Let's go
swimming.
Good.
I'm so sleepy. Come back to your rock.
And they put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap.
So sleepy.
And when they woke up,
wake up!
They decided to brush their teeth.
Brush their teeth?
So they got
okay.
Out their toothbrush.
Get out your
and
toothbrush.
And, squeeze,
and
a
squeeze a little on. Squeeze on the toothpaste.
Put
it in your mouth. Brush north and south.
And then they say,
what do they say?
Wait
a
minute.
We're fish.
We don't brush
our teeth.
Let's
go
swimming.
Let's go swimming, dancers. Yay. Swimming. Look at us go. Yay. In the bottom of the ocean. Yay. All right, let's put away our obstacles. Bye-bye, obstacles. Bye-bye. All right, dancers. In fact, let's just bring out one obstacle. One obstacle. Good. Now we're gonna start at the very back and we're gonna do sautés. That's when we do our little jumps from first position. Sauté, 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 sauté. And then we're gonna run, run, run and leap over our obstacle. And then go back and do it again on the other foot. Let's put on our music. Here we go. Ready? We do sauté, 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 run, 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 and leap, and go back, go back. Let's try our other side. Sauté, 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 run, 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 and other side we leap. And remember, dancers, when we leap, we jump off of one foot and onto the other foot. Let's try that again. Here we go. Sauté, sauté, sauté. Run, 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 and leap. Good, let's try the other side. Off one foot, onto the other foot. Here we go. Sauté, 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 sauté. Run, 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 and leap. Good. All right, everybody. Put away your obstacle. And let's get out whatever we were using to dance with. I've got my wand, whatever you want to dance with. Let's get that out. All right, everybody have something to dance with. Could be anything that you like. Anything you can hold. And now, dancers, we are gonna do a special solo dance where we get to do whatever we want for the whole song. Now let's pretend we are princesses or princes alone in our room and nobody's watching us. So we get to do whatever we want and we get to feel so free and happy and we get to have so much fun. Let's all do it together. Here we go. Starting however you'd like. Here we go. However you'd like.
I've been staring at the edge of the wall. It's Moana. As long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter. But I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know.
Good dancers, keep going. Turn up a little bit.
See the light with the sky to see, it calls me. And no one knows how far it goes. My sail on the sea stays behind me. One day I'll know. If I go, there's just no telling.
Keep going.
I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design.
Beautiful dancers.
I know everybody on this island has a role on this island.
Beautiful.
Maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with pride. I can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play a
good
inside. It's a different song. What is wrong with me? See the light as it shines on the sea. It's blinding.
Good.
No one knows how deep it goes. So come find me and let me know what's beyond that line.
Will keep going, let's go.
Ride to the sky of the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes.
beautiful dancers. Good job. Big pose. Good dancers. Give yourselves a big round of applause. Round of applause. Good job. All right, let's put away our wands and let's put on, let's see. Huh, is it snack time? It's not? I thought it was. Is it nap time? No? Well, what time is it then? What? Oh, it's tap time, of course. Yay, okay. Let's put our hands in the middle. And on the count of three, we'll say tap time together. Here we go. One, two, three, tap time. All right, everybody, let's put on our tap shoes. Time for tap. Putting on our tap shoes. And if you don't have tap shoes, that's okay. I'm gonna put on my tap shoes. If you wanna put on sneakers, if you don't have tap shoes, you could do that. Or whatever you have. All right, everyone. Hopefully, if you have tap shoes, you've got them on. Good. Now, friends, let's see. Let's all sit down, and we'll start by saying the number one rule in tap. Do you guys remember what it is? Let me hear it. Can you shout it out? No running in my tap shoes. Let's say it together. Ready? One, two, three. No running in my tap shoes. Good. We don't want to run in our tap shoes. We could fall. That would be no fun. Now, friends, let's put our feet in front of us. And can you guys show me your toe? What part of your foot is your toe? It's this part, right? This part. And what part is your heel? It's this part, of course. And what about the ball of your foot? It's right underneath our toe, right? Right here. So we've got our toe, our ball, and our heel. Good. Now, let's all stand up. And we'll start with our hands on our hips. And we'll tap our toes. Let's do one side, tap your toe. Good, just the toe. And let's try the other side. Just the toe, tap, 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 tap. Just the toe, good. Now can we tap just our heels? Just our heels this time. Just the heel. Let's try the other side. Just our heel. Good. Now let's try some TikToks. TikToks are a little tricky. Those are when we count the time by tapping our toe back and forth. So our heel stays on the ground. We tap just the toe back and forth. So if you don't know what time it is, you could say, tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock. I think it's time for the other foot. Let's try the other foot. Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock. Oh, I think it's time for a new dance move. Good job, dancers. Let's try our knocks. Do you guys know your knocks? It's not like we're knocking on the door. It's like we're knocking on a door that's on the floor. That's kind kind of silly, but let's try it. We tap our toe behind us like we're trying to tap on a door that's on the floor. Tap and tap and tap and tap. Uh-oh, I think somebody was down there and they're coming to the door. Let's see who it is. Oh my goodness, you guys. It's Olaf. Olaf, come on up. What were you doing down there? Oh, Olaf was hiding. He was hiding from Prince Hans. Olaf wants to learn a dance with us. Olaf, what dance do you want to learn with us? Oh, Olaf wants to learn a dance called the Irish. That's a little tricky, but I think we can do it. I think, Olaf, before we start our Irish, we're going to have to learn our shuffles first. Can we start with our shuffles? Yeah. All right, guys, let's learn our shuffles. So our shuffles are when we take just the toe and we brush them front and back, just like this. Just the toe brushes front and back. Let's try the other side too. Shuffle, shuffle. Now dancers, let's try our shuffle step. That's the next thing we have to learn before we learn our Irish. So shuffle step is when we brush front, back, and step on it. So it's almost like we're kicking a rock and then we want to kick it back. And then we want to step on it. Let's try it again. Step. Brush front, brush back, step. Brush front, brush back, step. Brush front, brush back, and step. Good. Olaf, we learned our shuffle steps. I think we're about ready for our Irish. Okay. So Olaf says before we learn our Irish, we have to make sure that we can do it while we balance on one foot. Let's try it. So we shuffle, and then we're gonna balance and put it down. Shuffle, now balance, and put it down. Shuffle, balance, put it down. Shuffle, balance, and put it down. Okay, Olaf, are we ready? Yeah? Okay, Olaf says we're ready. So all we have to do is add in a little hop. So when we're balancing, we're just gonna hop on that foot and then put the other foot down. So we brush front, back, hop, and put it down. Shuffle, hop, step. Shuffle, hop, step. I think we got it. That's our Irish. Olaf, are we ready to do it with the music? He says we're ready. Let's do it all together. Here we go. One, two, one, two. Yo, this is our special song for the Irish. You guys got it? Full, hop, step. Shuffle, hop, step. Full, hop, step. Shuffle, hop, step. Good. Oh, wiggle your arms. Wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle it out. Wiggle it out. Okay, let's see if we can go faster. Oh, that's a little faster. Hop, step, shuffle, hop, step. Oh, keep going. That's pretty tricky. You guys are doing great. Yay, put your hands in the air. Wave it around. Hands on your knees. Give me a bow. Good job, dancers. Yay. All right, Olaf. Okay, you have to go now. Okay, say bye to Olaf. Bye, Olaf. You guys, that was so fun. Let's get out two of our obstacles and see if we can do some tap moves across the floor. I'm gonna get two obstacles. I'm gonna put one here. What color is this obstacle, dancers? Green, right? Green obstacle, green obstacle. What? it's not. What color is it then? Oh, it's blue. That's our blue obstacle. Okay. Well, so that I can remember, what else is blue? So that I can remember. A blueberry is blue, right? Okay, so that'll be our blueberry obstacle. And if you don't have something blue, maybe you can say something that's the same color as your obstacle. Now I've got my yellow obstacle right here. Yellow obstacle, yellow obstacle. It's not. Well, what color is it then? Orange. Okay. Well, what else is orange so I can remember? Oh, oranges are orange. That's kind of silly. There's a fruit called an orange, and it's orange. So I guess that'll just be our orange, won't it? That'll be our blueberry, and that'll be our orange. And whatever color your obstacles are, maybe you could make up names for them too. Good. Now let's put some music on now that we've got our obstacles, and they should be really far apart because we're going to want to go all the way across the floor. All right, we'll start on one obstacle and we'll do our heel toe walks. So we put our heel on the ground and then our toe. Heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, all the way across. Heel, toe, heel, toe. Good. Let's go back. Maybe we can go a little faster this time. Can we do that a little faster? Yeah, I bet we can. Good. Now let's try our toe heel walks. These are a little tricky. We put just the toe down and then our heel. So just our toe goes down and then our heel. Toe, heel, toe, heel. That's it, dancers. Just the toe, heel. Just the toe, heel. Toe, heel. Good. Let's do that a little faster when we go back. Toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. A little faster. Here we go. Good. Nicely done, dancers. Now, friends, let's try our shuffle steps across the floor. So we practice those, so we know what those are. We brush forward, back, and step. Brush, brush, step. Front, back, step. Front, back, step. Front, back, step. Good. And all the way back. Maybe we can do these a little faster. We could try. Good. It's a little faster. That's tricky. You guys are doing great. All right, friends. Our last across the floor is our flap. Can you say flap? Good. Our flap is kind of like a shuffle step, but we don't brush back. We brush forward and then we step on it. Forward step, forward step. So we don't brush back. Front and step, front and step. Let's go back. Remember, we only brush forward. We don't brush back. Brush forward and step, forward step, forward step. Flap. Flap, flap. Great job, dancers. Let's put our obstacles away. Put our obstacles away. And let's get out whatever we have to dance with. I've got my wand, but whatever you have, let's get it out. And we'll all do our tap moves together in one big dance. Let's do one big dance. So everybody get out your obstacles. Whatever you have, we're all gonna dance together. Let's get ready to dance together. We're all gonna make a big, big dance party. Good, you guys got it? Let's start with our toes. Let's try it faster. Right to the beat, right to the beat. And in, other side. Nice and slow. Good. A little faster now. Right to the beat. Right to the beat. And back in. And heels. Heel in. Heel and in. A little faster. Right to the beat. Right to the beat. Good. And let's bounce. Maybe wave around our wand or whatever we're dancing with. We could roll. Roll it out, roll it out. Good. Can we roll down? And roll back up. And hands on our hips. Ready? Tick-tocks. Our toe taps back and forth. Oh, it's time for the other foot. Tick tock, tick tock. Good. And jumpy. Right to the beat. Can you jump right to the beat? Good. And freeze. Good, dancers. Let's wave our hands up high. Wave hands high. And low. Wave your hands low. Good. Back on our hips. Let's try our knocks. Knock. 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 Good. All right, let's try our shuffle steps. Shuffle step. Shuffle step. Shuffle step. Shuffle. Full step. All right, dancers, let's skip in a circle. Step, hop, step, hop. Good. Step, hop. Step, hop. And let's come back. Good, dancers. Take a big bow. Good job. That was amazing. All right, friends, let's do one last cool down dance. So everybody sit on the floor, sitting down. We can keep holding onto our wands if we want. We're gonna do one last cool down dance. Everybody on the floor. Let's reach our feet out in front of us. Reach up and reach for our toes. Reach for your toes and come up. Can you flap your wings? Good. Maybe stretch your neck. Say yes. Yes. Yes, yes, and no, 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 no. Good. Let's take our feet together. Can we rock our boat side to side? Good. And maybe we'll stretch our legs out to the side like we did at the beginning. And we'll reach over to one side and back up and over to the other side and back up. One to the middle and up. And let's sit back up and standing. Spread your magic all around. Big swirly whirl. And let's reach our arms out to the side and give ourselves a big hug. Say, I'm awesome. Great job, dancers. Thank you for joining me today. I'll see you next time. Bye.